So welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Today we're gonna try to finish my one side of the wall by upgrading everything and pouring spikes all over it. So I'm not 100% sure what should I put on this ground. I might just put normal like wooden blocks, but I'm not 100% sure yet what should I put. Okay, we keep it like that. We're gonna start from this side. Oh shit. No, I got it. I didn't have my thing in my axe. I mean, my hammer. What I'm talking about. Okay, so we're gonna try to finish this section first, and then see how much concrete mix we're gonna have left, because it's gonna take a lot of concrete mix, and I don't have more than this kind of amount of concrete mix. So we're gonna upgrade all this in here. Can I upgrade it more? No. Okay, that's good. So we're gonna start upgrading this section, and then later on we're gonna upgrade the rest of the thingy of the main wall that we have. I'm doing this because oh crap, oh yeah, and we can upgrade this as well, so that's a good actually idea, you know. So we'll put this over here. Can I upgrade this twice? No, just once. Okay, that's cool. Okay, there we go. Okay, so boom. Okay, we're gonna upgrade this first. So this is as maxed as possible. Look how much I'm already nearly. Oh, that it's taking a lot of my thingy, my concrete mix. So what I'm saying is, I might not actually be able to even upgrade all of it, because it takes a lot of my concrete mix. I'm gonna have to start doing the scavenging and creating more of the concrete mix by scavenging, making like getting all the stone, sand and all this stuff, but that's gonna take me a lot of time. So yeah. Also, I bought two new games for myself, guys. I bought one that's called The Watch Dogs, the first one, and the what was the other one called? Mad Max. There you go. Yeah, I just didn't know how to pronounce that. What the flip? So yeah, I have bought them too. But if you guys wish me to upload some more of 7 Days to Die or all the games, or if you wish to see me doing the Mad Max or the Watch Dogs main missions and stuff like that, then let me know, guys, because I know they are really old games, so I'm not really forced if I upload them. I just bought them just for my own satisfaction, so I play, just because sometimes I'm just getting bored playing all the time the same game. So yeah, so we're gonna finish this now, get this all the way to the main wall. Oh, don't tell me I'm getting hungry now. I don't even have any food as well. I just got coffee. I'm gonna have to stop making food. Okay, actually I'm just gonna go do like that. I might not even have enough for this part of the wall. It's just because it takes a lot of concrete mix, like I said before. It just takes incredibly loads. Like, look at this, guys. I got last 1,000, so I'm not even 100% sure if I'm even gonna be able to do it. But it will look later on really nice, and I will try to make as much as possible. So I will upgrade, and I will do more scavenging later on. So what I want to say, guys, is that Mafia 3 is going to be released soon, and I am really looking forward to get the game. You will definitely see it on my channel. Also, in the previous video, I have been saying that I might stop finishing the Attack on Titans and the Resident Evil, but I don't play them games that much anymore, just because I really they're not my kind of type of. Oh, I see, I don't even have enough. I got just 9 left. What can we do? I will have to make like some kind of area so I can get out from this place. See, I can't even do that. Okay. I'm a bad guy. Okay. There we go. Over here, I might not do nothing around my main entrance, just because. What the heck's happened to my door, anyways? Like, it's because it's already concrete, and there isn't much zombies that are coming through them. It's just on the side of the walls, guys. So I got 200 left. 600, so I got 800 left, so that's the only thing that I could do. 800. And then we will see what else we can do. I forgot that I have stairs in here, it's just I don't even use them that often. But it's gonna look pretty awesome later on, guys. When I finished it, it's just gonna look so cool. Okay, come on, upgrade. Nice, okay. Okay, this is upgrade as well, so that's cool. And then after all them are over here or upgrade, I can stop putting my spikes on here and show you exactly how everything will be looked will look. How many do you have left? So 37, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, oh, so I count wrong, shame. Okay, so that's what we did over here. Do you have any more spikes or no? I will probably look how, like, if this color could stay like that, I would really love it, because it looks awesome when this color is like that. You know, I don't like the white color, I prefer the black color, so that would be actually even more better if we could like have different colors of the thingy concrete. So I hope they could like give us like an update like this, that they allow us to have different colors with the concrete blocks and stuff. That would be so cool, man. Okay, so what can we do now? I'm gonna have to get some more resources, so I'm gonna have to go down my mines. Let me just close the door. After I do that, I will have to finish the thingy, the main resources. So what are we? I forgot that I don't have any food. I have to eat something because I'm starving right now. I am, aren't I? Wait. I had some food around here somewhere, didn't I? There you go. See that? 1, 2. Let's go with 6. Okay, 47, 60, 70, 80, 100. There we go. Okay, so got everything maxed. Nice. Okay, let me just stop thinking. So guys, I'm gonna speed this up a bit. Oh no, I'm gonna have to make another one. Oh, let's just kill it. Damn, that's fast, man. I'm like, I feel like I was flipping doing like times 48. So damn, that was pretty creepy. What the flip? I got my window open and it looks like there was a hair of somebody's because my kind of blinds are closed, so the light doesn't shine on my thingy, on my TV. Shit, that was creepy. That was very creepy, guys. Okay, five, nice. Steel pickaxe. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna have to delete this one. Scrap it. Nice, thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna speed this up, guys, and I'm gonna see you right in a minute. Alright guys, I have got some like some good amount of stone. Shit, I just forgot the word of it. Lol. And it's raining at the top. That's cool. That's even better. I'm gonna have to. What I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to. No, I'm gonna have to do this then. This. This, put this, this, and this in here for now. And this one, I'm gonna have to put this one, this one, and this one over here. And the rest. Our use for sand. Okay, 6 minutes to do this. That's cool. I can prepare my stuff in here, so I can. I'll put this over here. I'll put all this in here, and then I can. Nope. Oh shit. Okay, don't matter. I'll keep that one there. Put this one's over here, and let's go. I'm 100% sure I'm not gonna need as much that powder or cement, so 300, okay. Okay. Let's continue then. 300, nice. More sand. I'm gonna have to make another one like this, so I have more than just one. Okay, so another 100. And we can keep going like this. I got 7,000 stone, so what I can do is I can keep going up and down like that. What else am I needed? Probably nothing else, but do I have anything else in here? Okay. Let me have one. I'll take this one, okay. What do I actually need to make? My. Nope. There we go. Nope. I think it was on construction, right? Nope, it was on building, okay. Hey, where are you going? There it is. Okay, so I will need 25 iron, scrap cable, spring. Okay, so I got all of them, I think. What am I gonna have to do is find them now. Not in here. Of course, it's not in there. Will it be in one of these ones? Not that one. That one here? No. Okay, so we got it. So we're gonna put this in here. We're gonna put this in here. And we need iron. Do I have any iron in here? Nope. I'm gonna need this as well. I can put this one over here though. Iron, 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 iron. No, I'm probably gonna have iron on the other one. So, meaning I'm gonna have iron here. I need 25 iron though. Oh, that's just a lot. It's way too much. Okay, this one's keep going. I'm gonna have to build some more. I mean, build. Cook some more iron. Where's my. There it is. Forge iron. How many do I need? I need 25, right? Well, I can have only 7. Fair enough. Yes, baby. Let me just put like 2 stacks of this one's over here. I got 9. I'm gonna need more. Can I put some more iron? Nope. I need. Oh my de- Oh, I got 2 here. So I can build 2 iron from here. If I even can. No, I can't. Wait, what do you mean? I need 10? That's them a lot, you know? Okay, so I'm gonna have to start cooking this. Sorry if you guys can hear some people talking, but I have a little party downstairs, you know, mate. House party, house party. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So that's what I have. Okay. 16. And now I'm gonna have 3 more. 19. 20, right? Did I need 20 to create the thingy? It says 20, right? 25. Shit. Okay, I can do that definitely. Okay, 21. Actually, no, I need 2 more. 1. Okay, nice. Now I can make it. Boom. Cook it. What am I gonna do with this? Is I'm gonna take that over here and cook rest. 2K, what do I still need? I will still need probably sand. So I need more sand. Like always, right? Okay, let's just get sand. It's just 2 moments. We can do that. And then we're probably gonna put this one over here in the middle of them, or some over here, so we have some more rather than me just keep going up and down. Okay, we wait for all of it now. 6 more seconds. So guys, let me know what you think about my channel. If you do enjoy, give a likes. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. If you want to see any other videos, let me know. I'll really appreciate it as well. And what else I can say, really? That, guys, you are like everything that I have, that I really appreciate it. And probably that's it, really. Like, you guys are like everything that I have. And without you, I wouldn't be in that kind of situation. So I want to thank you for everything, guys. You guys are awesome. Okay. So what can I do next? Okay, I can put this over here. Oh, this one's blue, nice. Oh, this one's blue, what color is that one? Yeah, that one's blue too, that's crap. I feel like I didn't even notice that kind of color. 500, okay, nice. So we got 800, so on 82, I will need 82, that's it. So let's just go finish my, oh wait. Actually, yeah, we can do that, we can do that. And what I'm gonna have to do is wooden frames. I'm gonna have to build like, let's say 400. We'll build 400 of these nuts. And after that, okay, 400 of them. And then after that, what I can do is stop building my spikes so I can pour on top of it. Yes, baby. See that? It's not that hard. What are we? So this is all done now in here. Nice and smooth. Nice bum licky licky and everything. That's cool. I enjoy it. Really appreciate it. Okay, where are we? Where do we... There we go. Okay, so that's where we have to stop. Whoa, whoa, no. There we go. Okay, so see how much resources I need to have this kind of stuff around here. So it is a lot of resources I will really need. So I will have to make two. I'll have to make two. That doesn't even make sense, but yeah, I'll have to cut this stuff in here. So yeah, and start pouring my beautiful wooden frames. Okay, so I'm gonna, guys, cut this out and I will get back with you in a minute. So guys, I am nearly finishing my little path that I will be actually walking on here, and probably in the next video I'll be starting to finishing my, like, finishing the rest of the thing. I will get some more resources. The upgrading and pouring spikes and upgrading the spikes will take the most time, because that's the one of the hardest bits. So that's how it looks from the inside. It looks actually pretty awesome, and that's how it's gonna be. So what is my plan is, when I'm gonna put my spikes over here like this, and the zombies are going to be coming in to destroy the wall, I'll be able to be down at the bottom of the thingy and just stand here and just upgrade my beautiful spikes without getting hit or without getting damage of the thingy of myself. So that's the probably the most the best idea I could find to save my wall. So yeah, that will be it for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. Look at this amazing base. No one will beat this base. Maybe somebody will beat the base, but if I had more resources and more hands and people will actually want to help me and they will just join in and help me out, then I'll really be appreciated. And it will be much, much easier because they could help me out. So if you guys are willing to help me out by doing like all this stuff, like finding me resources, helping me out, that would be amazing. You will be on the videos. I'll be telling that people. I'll be telling other people that you actually helped me out building this, so I can't take all the credits by myself. So, anyways, guys, thank you so much for all the support, and I'm gonna see you soon. Like all people say, see you later, alligator. See you later, guys. Peace out.